We Shant Adler and Pietro Felipe are getting ready for their game in the second tournament of the European Lacrosse League. In the last tournament it was quite easy victory of Dushant Adler. So let's see today. The course of the tournament so far is quite interesting because Dushant Adler still have a chance to win the whole tournament if they get all points from this match. On the other hand, Pietro Felipe can finish second if they win. And very quick start by Artur Meriáš after feed from Jamie Plunkett. So after 26 seconds we see the first goal from Pietro Felipe, from Dushant Adler. Pietro Felipe are missing a couple of their key players. Our brothers are not here for this game, and also English players did not arrive for this tournament. And also in the Sire game, Betterbeck, one of the defenders of Pietro Felipe, injured his wrinkle, so he's only distance now. Theodor Šamalík saves the other goal. You can see Tomáš Čekal, young Czech goalie, who plays for Jižní Město regularly. Mirek Notek. Tomáš Jasek was getting to good position. He scored several times in the second game yesterday. And this is definitely a good experience. This is Tonda Gottwald defending Mark Brandenburger. And again, Artur Meriáš and Brian Turkey scores.
Richard Adler goes for bike number 24, Brian Peck, assisted by number 91, Artur Meriáš. Zapotkání 2-0 for Richard Adler. Score is 2-0 for Richard Adler.
Deutschland Adler at the third goal. Brian Turkey was the scorer. After 2.5 minutes, the score is Deutschland Adler 3, Pietro Felipe nothing.
Deutschland Adler was scored by number 24, Brian Turkey, assisted by number 91, Artur Meriáš.
Tomáš Jasek. Not a bad pass to Martin Malinovský, but there were enough defenders.
Number
very cheap from Tunda Gottwald. Bernd Tech, he feeds to Mark Brandenburger. Adam Basovo Slate. Also break with Tunda Gottwald, but there's not other defenses ready. Elektrotek tries it. It was easy for Tomáš Čekal. Nice move from Adrian Balázs. Tunda Gottwald was open, but final pass was blocked. 2-on-1 now. Adrian Balázs is coming to the penalty box. So first penalty for Deutschland Adler. Time 6:23. Artjom Eriáš scores. Time 6:53. Deutschland Adler 4, Pietro Filippi nothing. Open,
Go to Anders, tým hráči se velice pěkná a tým Heriak, a se s tým hráči 24, tým Heriak a 87, tým Pankej. Go to Anders, go to Anders, tým Lenčivac a tým Heriak,
Nice try from Martin Malinovský. There are several very young players in Pietro Filippi jersey. Šamalík is sure in the goal. Adam Basso. Martin Malinovský is open. Jimmy Plunkett was able to touch the ball. It's Tomáš Čekal who controls the game. Šamalík sends Tonda Gottwald. Not a bad shot. Great save by Tomáš Čeka. Well, this was foul to own player. Šasek šuts. Another blocked shot, but pass.
Pick it up on their side. Jump ball. 30. Keep it 30. Yep.
Difficult for Patrick Martínek, who appears for the first time in the game. Jimmy Plunkett, nice try. But this was simple. Mark Brandenburger. Šasek shoots wide.
Probíhá první perioda dnešního prvního utkání druhého kola Evropské atletické ligy mezi týmy Duklo Adler a Duklo
Tak otwał. Jmenuji se Martin Malinovský. There's a lot of speed and good attempt. Jamie Blanket scores, time 11:45. Dojant Adler 5. Pietro Filippi nothing. The absence of Hoyer brothers is really remarkable. So sorry, transition. This is Jakub Kos. Should be penalty, I guess. There was no call from referees. Was really on the edge of holding. Tio Miraš chases the ball and he made it. Now Mirek Notek with Tonda Gottwald. And Brian Turkey adds the sixth goal of Deutschland Adler. Time 13:21. They are playing three periods of 15 minutes. Patrick Martinek shoots. Martin Malinovský was open on the other side, but Patrick decided to shoot and Tomáš Čekal. He's very sure so far. And Deutschland Adler losing the ball now. Adrian Balázs. Another Partick. There was no one who received this pass. First period is over. Score is quite clear. Deutschland Adler 6, Pietro Filippi nothing. Adam Basso with Mirek Knotek now. Pietro Filippi against Deutschland Adler. Score is Pietro Filippi nothing, Deutschland Adler 6.
That's our second period between teams Deutschland Adler and Pietro Filippi. Score is 6-0 for Deutschland Adler.
Brent Hecki. Martínek. Mirek Knotek tries it. Adrian Balázs, Tunde Gottwald. Of saves, this was with portion of luck. Good feed to Martin Malinovský. Martin Malinovský needs to score. It really helped his self-confidence. Tunde Gottwald, another good chance. Transition from Tomáš Čeka is not very good now in these moments, otherwise he's definitely capable to pass for a long distance, but something doesn't work right now. Oh, it was painful for Jakub Kos. Adam Basso. Thank you. And Brand Jackie, it was very easy. I'm not sure whether they tricked actually the goalie knew where the ball was. Time 4:26 of the second period. Bershant Adler 7, Pietro Filippi nothing. It was simultaneous foul. Agro Nemburger. Artyom Eriáš. Teodor Šamalík saves. Jakub Kos. Goal for Deutschland Adler, time 7:45. See a change again in the half of the game. Kurt Kinney is coming to the Pietro Filippi goal.
Thank you.
Patrik Martínek. No tak 2-on-1. Tomáš Jasek misses the goal. This was one of the best chances so far. Sudden quick move. Kurt Kinney. Ronda Gottwald now in break. Good save by Tomáš Čekal. Still Pietro Filipin chance. Adam Basso. And Mirek Notek scores the first goal of Pietro Filipin. Time 9:47. Pietro Filipin 1, Dorčan Adler 8.
Gól Pietro Filipin, cílí hráč číslo 52, Mirek Notek, asistuje mu hráč číslo 55, Adam Basso. Pietro Filipin, goal scored by number 52, Mirek Notek, assisted by number 55, Adam Basso. To potkání 8-1, to je zahrané. Score is 8-1,
Adrian Balaš. Tomáš Jasek. Tomáš Čekal. No. Jamie Plunkett. Nice pass by Adam Basso. 3-on-3. 4-on-3. Tomáš Jasek was open there. Adrian Balaš needs someone. Tomáš Jasek is short. Good hit by Lotval. These two youngsters who are not heavyweight players. Played very well. Balaš. Good save by Kurt Kinney. Kicking to the stick by Adrian Balaš. There's less than 1 minute remaining from the second period. Jamie Plunkett. Jamie Plunkett scores. Time 14-17. Deutschland Adler 9. Pietro Filippi won. Tomáš Jasek, still the ball. Tonda Gottwald, nice move. Good save by Tomáš Čekal. Last shot of the period. So two thirds are over. Deutschland Adler 9, Pietro Filippi 1. Good pressure from Pietro Filippi players. They've defended a 10 seconds limit for transition. Come on. Jase was open at the crease. Petro Filip youngsters has a lot of good chances, but they need that last step to score. Turkey. Jamie Plunkett. Still green ball. Penalty for Jimmy Plunkett for slashing.
Two minutes, let's see.
Čeká was ready for such kind of shot. Right, taking a complicated play for Pietro Filippi in less than 1 minute remaining from the power play. Patrick Martínek opened the crease, missing the goal. So, a chance. Second goal for Pietro Filippi, time 7:12. Deutschland alle 9, Pietro Filippi 2. Time 7:40, 10th goal of Deutschland Adler. The score was Robert Kolar. Brandenburger went straight forward, but Going to get through Mirek Knotek, Adrian Balázs, Tonda Gottwald. One more pass. Be much better. Brian Tiaki. Jamie Plunkett shoots. Jamie Plunkett is heading to the penalty box again. You can probably hear it, and he's getting just a personal penalty, 10 minutes. We'll play 5-on-5.
Vyloučení týmu Dočo Adler, vyloučení hráčů 67, Jamie
Plunkett.
Vyloučení do konce utkání.
And another blocked pass by Mirek Knotek. Adrian Balázs. Ryan Tiaki. Tonda Gottwald. Saved by Tomáš Čekal. Good defense by Mirek Knotek.
Right off, right off! Shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot it!
2.5 minutes remaining of the game. Patrick Martínek. Adrian Balázs. He dives to the crease and everything goes all right. Time 12:51. Pietro Filippi 3, Dojnand Adler 10. Shot by Mark Brandenburger. Tonda got well in a break. He's very fast. Oh, it was too wide this shot. Jacek. Dagot Wald. Oh. Dojnand Adler call for timeout. Two, 3 seconds remaining from the game. And Mark Brandenburger scores in with six players in the field. Dojnand Adler are adding the 11th goal. They are still playing for the last point from this period. Game is over. Deutschland Adler 11, Pietro Filippi 3.